I was able to go read through what was submitted by the United States government, and what screamed on me from the pages were the fact that they maintain in their submissions that foreign nationals, in their understanding, do not have First Amendment protection, which I think is totally outrageous in the context that they are retaining the right to hunt down journalists all over the world. But they will not have First Amendment protection. And that should have a, you know, send a very clear message to all journalists about the importance of this case and about the true nature of this case, the political nature of it. It's an attack on press freedom. If anybody was ever in any doubt about that, this should erase all doubt. Foreign journalists do not have First Amendment protection in the United States. That's outrageous.